Retirement isn't slowing down a former Palm Beach County teacher. In fact, she's bringing a new learning environment directly to local children.
Her brilliant bus is providing low-income families the opportunity to learn vital computer skills. As Stephanie Brzezinski tells us, this idea is leading to national recognition.
The local woman you're about to meet may be retired, but you'd never know it. In fact, she's working harder now than ever before, bringing learning to children's doorsteps. And she's being honored by a famous brand for her efforts.
I still wasn't quite ready to disconnect myself with the communities that I could relate so well with.
Estella Pyfrom grew up in Palm Beach County, worked in the school district for 50 years, and now drives a bus. But this isn't just any bus.
This bus is part of a movement, a mission.
Estella's Brilliant Bus is a nonprofit organization that provides low-income families the opportunity to learn vital computer skills. It's decked out from top to bottom with the latest technology and high-speed internet access.
I started out with a scratch piece of paper and built this project from the chassis up.
Her creativity and charitable efforts caught the attention of L'Oreal Paris. Estella is one of 10 women from across the country to receive the Women of Worth Award this year. She'll also get $10,000 towards her cause.
Do what I do from the heart, and I don't think about what I'm going to get in return.
And even as her 77th birthday approaches, this community leader isn't slowing down anytime soon. The wheels on her bus will keep going round and round.
I feel like I have about 35 more years to do this. We can move around the world from community to community and continue to help make a difference.
Stephanie Brzezinski, WPBF 25 News.
Now, you can support Estella and her cause by voting now through November 20th for her to become the national honoree.
She is so impressive. We've got a link to that contest on our website. Her nonprofit organization could receive an additional $25,000.
By the way, she's also one of CNN's top 10 heroes of the year.